message yet, but come back from retirement to actually talk about those early days, because Len started in June of 1986, and I wasn't here then, so I...
You weren't even born then.